Hello and welcome to Battlefield 1. Welcome to something very different for this channel and something I'm kind of been looking forward to playing in a while, or I haven't played in a while and I'm looking forward to playing again. I've really wanted to get back into this game. I've done a couple of goals of multiplayer and frustrating as always. But I've decided I'm going to do the campaign, record it, put it on the channel, see how it goes, and it's something, as I said, different. So we're going to get into it. We are doing the Storm of Steel prologue, I think. A desperate German breakthrough threatens the position held by the 369th US Infantry called the Harlem Hellfires. So we're going to get into it and see how it goes. That is how you open up a game in my eyes. Oi, brutal. Does not begin to describe that.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
Alright, what I'm just gonna quickly do, I'm just gonna lower the audio. We'll go 50%. Yeah, that sounds a bit better. Alright.
Maintain your position!
Help. Okay. Get him. That's another one. Okay, that's him. I am. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Who is still shooting me? Okay, that's out of ammo. Switch him to pistol. Can I pick you up? Or... Okay. Oh god, grenade! That's the wrong one. That's grenade. I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Oh my god. Holy crap, there's so many. Okay. Come on, heal. Heal. God. Yeah. Holy shit. Grenade out. Kind of hard to do. Ah, yeah. Maintain your positions. There's about 300 of them.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
God, I love these types of games where you just get to sit in a place and shoot like mad. Oh my god. I love shotguns in these type of games. Oh, I keep hitting the... Oh my god! Oh, wrong button again. Oh god! Oh my god, that slow motion is killing me. And I keep hitting F instead of G, so instead of chucking a grenade, I'm swinging a bloody
like the tank changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily they were mostly on our side. Mostly
swinging a bloody sword or something.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us.
Vehicle combat as always.
Keep your eyes on the ground, sir. They're moving in from the trenches. Use that machine gun. Throw them down.
I am. Don't worry.
We've got them on the run. Push on.
Imagine how scary it would have been in real life to have something like this coming towards you. So sure about that, mate. Oh my god, I didn't even see him.
Incoming! Field gun took a report! We're just a big fat target for that thing! Move, driver! Go around! If you get a clear shot on that blasted field gun, you take it!
Yeah. Switch to this. Oh, dead.
Good job. Let's open a path for our lads. Move up with the rest of the armor.
Oh, that's ours. Okay. Oh, no one there. Oh, there are guys.
Stay focused, men.
Oh, God. Never say those words. Never say those words.
Instead of adventure, we found
fear. Holy crap.
And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Okay. Can we reload, please? It's one guy. Kill him. We keep going. Jesus. Can't you not die? I think he's dead now. Oh my god, look at that thing in the background. Oh. Can I take this off? I can't aim. Okay, that's just as brutal. Come on, let me take off that. Okay. Ow. Oh my god, the slow motion is... Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. He's dead. The slow... Like, the mask just wouldn't come off, so I couldn't aim properly. Now it's off. I've got really bad aim. Why is everything in slow motion? Oh god. Jesus. I had really bad aim there.
They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
That opening, that is, anytime I've played that or watched people play, it is an incredible way to imagine what it'd be like back then. That's it for the first episode anyway. I'm gonna do these, I think there's four missions there, two there, three there, and three there. So each thing will be an episode. So I'm gonna leave it here, but yeah, holy crap, I do love that for an opening. That is how you open up a game based on this conflict, I think. Yeah. So till the next one. Bye.